Hey guys, welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'm showing you how I'm gonna build my Lego Digital Designer mini house. If you want to see more of this, leave a comment down below saying more. If you don't, just say no more. I've got something I need to say is my Minecraft City Let's Build. I'm cancelling. I'm not going to be doing any more videos on that until I get actually proper time to do it. But I will be doing a couple of updates on the theme park I showed you today, the video I uploaded today. I will be doing updates on that, so look out for them. So, yeah. I've got this is Ethan as well. This is Ethan. It's my dog. Anyway. So yeah, if you like me doing Digital Designer, feel free to just let me know in the comments. 'Cause if you don't want me to do it anymore, I'm gonna stop doing it. Although I do still like doing it. I have fun with it. But yeah. I like the way it fits it together, except for stuff like what just happened there when the corner didn't fill in. Otherwise, I like the way it puts it together. Like, bit by bit. So now you can see, I think we're working on the top. Yeah. Yep. I'm not sure if I'm going to be doing vlogs, but I might be. And this is going to take over from my Lego Digital Designer City Let's Build. Like, actually the Lego Digital Designer one, because I'm going to do a mini city instead of a full scale proper one. Because it's just a bit harder to get a proper scale of what a city would look like in real life into Lego on a computer rather than in real life. So, yeah. Okay, so this is my Lego Digital Designer mini house. I will be doing more in the next episode. That should be out just after this one. So thank you for watching, guys. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye!